very simple sandal. And the simple sandal I'll be showing you, these are things that you can easily do with your machine, but I will be using an hand tool to fix this completely. The reason I'll be using a hand tool to fix this completely is that I have a machine on my own that I can use to fix this, but on your own, you watching this video, wherever you're watching, you might not be able to lay your hands on this machine. So I'll be using this project, is a project of which you can use your local tools, your simple tools you see around to fix. In this video, I'll be using my brush. At the back, I have a sandpaper glued to the back. This sandpaper is going to scrub the face of my object before I lay my gum on that. And I'm going to use my knife. This knife, I'm going to use it to cut out my leather and my sole in there. Here too, I use this to brush the surface too. This is an iron brush to scrape the surface so the gum can stick on it very well. I use this to apply my gum, and then I use these scissors to cut my leather. This very hammer is used to mount pressure, on the surface where I want to cement very, very well. Okay, the main materials are the tools that I'm going to use in this video, and the material I'm going to use my gum to cement. I'm going to use this sole. This is a foreign sole. You can shop this sole on eBay. This sole is very available on eBay, on Amazon. You can get it. And I'm going to use my leather. I'm going to use a pure animal leather to fix this. Yes. After doing this, that's just the three things I'm going to use. Yeah, without forgetting my buckle, this is what I want to use. I'll be using this buckle too, to use this buckle. Okay, so just follow me. It's just a step-by-step thing. I'm so sure you're gonna enjoy it. At the end of this video, you'll be able to make this sandal. So follow this basic step-by-steps. Thank you so much. So starting the business right now, let's go straight to it. The first thing you need to do is, yes, I have this pattern done already. For you to know how to go and get your pattern out, just follow my search this very channel, my pattern making. You get to see how you will get this pattern out. I have a video on that, on how to get your pattern out. And doing that, I will then come to use my pattern to mark the leather before I proceed in assembling it.
video. Thank you once again for finishing to the end. I really, really, really appreciate you for you watching and taking your time to watch the end. I hope this video has been educative enough, and I hope you've been able to learn one thing or the other. Look at the comments below. Please drop your comment below. You want a question, you want me to answer your question, I'll be very, very glad to do that. I'm here for you. I will be here to answer all of your questions. You want to get the material content, the measurements, I'll be here to answer the question. And please, if you've not really subscribed to my channel, please go down below and subscribe to my channel. And I really appreciate when you give me the thumbs up. Please can link. Click on this link, it's going to link you to my website. This is my website, links to my personal page, where it's going to get a free leather crafting course. I call it leather crafting essential. It's going to link you to that, where you're going to take it for free. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. See you next time.